Okay, let me see. Yeah, we need to use Benzi a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Okay, let's go. Can play a full squad, huh? This, I guess. I don't remember this field just saying. I can't see shit. The gunsmith. Heavy anti-tank is over there. Intercept fire 750. I can tank that, that's for sure. Gonna tank that first. There we go. What am I seeing here? Holy hell! A lot. It's a lot, but it's not nothing.
Kaiser.
Oh, we got it. Yeah, I need a board though. Technically, I could just probably stand around here and let them see me. It's good to draw a little bit of fire. I want her to get up there for the following turn. So let's do it this way. She tries. It actually works. Ow. Nice miss. Okay, that thing will be in the way, so gonna deploy Vancy. What? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Send her out then. Thank you. Oh, this guy's gonna die now. Finally can see his head. I can't see in all that snow. I don't have a chance to use it anymore. Fuck, I don't have cover. Get in here, guys. Some motherfucker shooting me. Ah, thank you for the boost. Who are shooting me? Oh, you there, okay. That does change things though. Thank you. Let me climb, damn it. Yeah, what I need to see is this. That's my half end. Supposedly there is. Okay, that's one Grenadier Elite, that's a Sniper Elite. That's a heavy anti-tank cannon. That's a Ragnar crate. Right beside there is an anti-tank cannon. And I think right beside there is a trooper elite. Okay, I know what to do with that one. For now, I need to deal with this guy here. Okay, good. And heal up. Oh my god, it's so risky. And she's inside at least. Okay, so that means, right? See this anti-tank cannon here? Yeah. Okay, we need to find the anti-tank cannon. Huh? Oh! That's how I deal with that guy over there. Stand as much as possible in a place where, yeah, because apparently it's here, so if I want to destroy it, man, this is not going to be easy. There's a sniper over there, but I can't hit me, so it's good. It's not even facing the way where it can hit me anyway, so it's fine. Now what I want to deal with is this heavy anti-tank cannon. Why not let me go again, huh? This will be good enough, hopefully. And the last one, let's get Eileen. God damn it. Can't see these fuckers hit. There's no way in hell. There's no way in hell. This is the best method with the madness that I'm doing here. And I think the half-end should be able to tank everything. Now I'm gonna pay attention to their madness. Boom, baby! And try again. He stopped. The side of the half end doesn't hit Eileen. Doesn't hit Eileen. Good. You don't even get to hit him. Okay. Now, here's the thing. How much damage... How much does it hit if I do this? And how many do I kill if I do this? I'm curious. It's so tempting, they put everybody together. Fucking bombard them, kill them. Oh. Two turns everybody. Oh, I can't do it more than once a turn, huh? Probably? It's over there. Far. I don't think I can get there. Okay, I'll use Kai this time. And we're gonna go for that Sniper Elite at the other end of the map. And if I can see his fucking shadow. There we go. I mean, it'd be great if you can see his shadow, but if you can't, it's still alright. Gonna let her run here first and hide. Okay, so next. Can we actually go by this way? It seems like it's blocked. Is it blocked or is it like just blown up? I can't tell. That's it. Our fan is going to destroy this. I'm just going to stay still for now. I'll do a 3 turn. We overrun them in 3 turns here. They'll all die. So next, we have the... the cactus. Who will carry Laurent. I probably should have tried to go for the double kill, but it's fine. There. Gonna repair the half end with Eileen. And let me see. Lauren runs all the way there. Nah, it's not worth it. I'm gonna see. Alright. I'm gonna see if Gesture can hit the anti-tank cannon from all the way there. I should have tried that long time ago. I wish I did. Oh, we cannot. Can we or can we not? It's blocked by something. Oh, we can. Apparently we can. But we need to be a little bit more accurate. Whoops. I think it's like barely, you know. We can get him now. That is the case. They still have Quill the Gunsmith, so I want to get Quill the Gunsmith. That's the case. I'm gonna have you run command here. Grab my grab my trooper, kill off this guy. For the overkill! Then run the cactus. Grab Lily, abusing her. Have you even used her? Oh wait. Eileen, the half end should be saved, but never mind, I'll use Eileen later just in case. Deploy Lauren. There we go. Goodbye to the tank. Goodbye to the Lancer. Man, he's tall. Yeah, half is kind of safe now, so... What I'll do is, I'm gonna stand here. She's in range of that. Never mind. I wanted to use the shrapnel, but I think Lily will be in trouble, so against it. I decided against it for once. And if that is the case, what I will do... Oh fuck, I didn't even hit the other guy. So stupid. Okay. Mine. That's fine. Three turns. I need to get the ace, man. The ace must die. No, he died a terrible death. Anymore? Okay, he died as well. Anymore? Wait. Oh! We have a whiteout. Nice. Fucking perfect. That's the guy hidden over there. He dodged. Fine. I have so many turns to kill you. I'll stand here and shoot you, how about that? He's dead. That's Aileen. Okay, Aileen, take that base and then we are done. Come on, give me the A rank. Man, that was actually a bit tricky to navigate. It's a B rank. Oh, you still want me to do this in two turns? Oh wow! I only took two turns because I wanted to. Only because I wanted to take down the ace. If not, I could have gotten it already.